Are you experiencing issues with your iPhone email not syncing after an update? This can be particularly frustrating if your Apple Mail isn't syncing with Gmail. This guide will help you troubleshoot and resolve the problem to ensure your emails sync correctly. So let's get started. Solution 1. Re-sync Gmail or iCloud account. Open Settings, scroll down, tap App, scroll down, tap Mail App, tap Accounts, choose your account. If it's iCloud, tap iCloud account, tap iCloud, turn off for a few seconds, turn it back on. Now go back to email account, select your Gmail account, turn off the switch for mail, turn it back on after a few moments. Solution 2, check internet connection, swipe down to open control center, switch between Wi-Fi and mobile data to ensure a stable connection. Verify you have a reliable internet connection. Recheck mail fetch settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap app, scroll down and tap mail accounts, tap fetch new data. Ensure push is enabled for Gmail. Set the fetch interval to your preference. Example, every 15 minutes. Solution 6, remove and re-add Gmail account. Open settings, scroll down, tap app, scroll down and tap mail, tap accounts, select your Gmail account and tap delete account. Tap add account, select Google and follow the prompts to re-add your Gmail account. By following these steps, you should be able to fix issues with your iPhone, Gmail not syncing after an update, or with Apple Mail not syncing with Gmail. If the problem persists or you need additional assistance, feel free to ask for support.